ZDF-Kultur für euch auf dem Wacken. Wir sind kurz vor dem Auftritt von In Flames, den wir euch gleich in voller Länge zeigen werden. Wir dürfen jetzt allerdings nicht weiter an die Bühne rangehen, obwohl hinter mir sich jetzt die Jungs schon bereit machen für ihren Auftritt. Das Ding ist nämlich folgendes, ihre Anfangsinszenierung ist eine Art Schattenspiel. Und sobald wir uns ein paar Meter weiter reinbewegen würden, wären wir sofort im Bild. Deshalb jetzt euch viel Spaß mit dem Auftritt von In Flames hier auf dem Wacken.
Dream. And that's just one question. What should I kill? What should I be left behind? Sick and tired of all the drum planes. This is the hour fucking. What drum to me? I was stoned.
to be so introverted? How can we fail? Cross the line. Do you remember my name? And time went backwards as we had it. Welcome to realize. We have a little glimpse. You fade. What was told that I could fly. Oh, and least expected.
Noise, what's up, what's up? took it for granted. Well, no, I went too far. I won't say I'm sorry. Oh, I got what I deserve. I got what I deserve.
I know there's a lot of mud out there right now, so your shoes might get stuck in the mud and shit. But I want to see a world record right now. I want to see most people ever in the air at the same fucking time, all right? Are you people with me on that side? Are you with me on that side? My friends here in the middle. Jump the fuck up, come on! This one is going all the way for the week! Sadness, 'cause it's me that you are drowning. I want a love, any happiness, 'cause every time that you laugh, oh, I feel so guilty. Oh, I feel so guilty. Oh, am I forced to have another regret? Let me come to life. I'm beautiful and free. In my righteous own mind, I adore and preach the insanity you gave to me. Come on, stand and do it for truth. It is only for the weak, lonely for sympathy. I lost the ability to bring the clouds, God sends me that you are draining. I am stuck with slow motion all day, 'cause every time that you run, oh, I fall behind. Oh, I fall behind. And so I hear my voice again, the tale of the bitter man. Oh, here I am, I shake the silence and hear what it says. The track ran by the people, the Lord. What's in me to inflection? It is only for the weak, lonely for sympathy. The miss.
misery. That is me. Won't tell me life that you. It is only for the weak. Will I accept my faith?
Welcome, Anders, from In Flames. How are you?
I'm good. I hope it stop raining soon, so we can have a show. We have some pyros with us, and they don't work that well in the rain. So, but I'm good. We just came here half an hour ago.
So. Yeah. And the thing is, you just told me that you're not playing too many festivals this summer because you're taking it slow this year around, right?
Well, not this year we're not taking it slow, but this summer we are taking it slow. We play, for us, only 10 shows or something like that. And it's been quite nice. We've been doing, the summer circuit, all the festivals, year after year. And we all have families back home, and for once we try to have a nice Swedish summer, but it rained away as well, so it is what it is. But it's quite nice actually to have a break in between,
How many times have you played Wacken?
Oh, many times. 5-6 maybe.
Mm-hmm. Could you tell me in your own words maybe what's so special about Wacken?
I mean, it's become this heavy metal mecca in Europe, where fans travel across the world to get here, and it's all the friends in all the other bands meet up and have a good time. And I mean, it's just a good festival with a lot of good music, and a chance for new bands to show their talents, plus us, the older ones, to play a little bit too. But I remember my first time we got here, it was a really big thing for us to play Wacken, so I'm glad we are asked to come back again and again.
You know what? I mean, you've been in Flames for almost 20 years now, almost. I think you joined in 95.
Yeah.
And I wonder, if you've been in a band for such a long time, is there anything where you go like, oh, see, this is one more thing that I want to do with In Flames. This is another thing that I want to do, achieve, or experience maybe. So is there anything that you really... In terms of live performances.
I mean, we always want to take our live show further and do more things and make it a spectacle every time. But right now it's more about having fun and having a good time, while we're doing it. If it's you just walk around, whatever work you have, what if you walk around and having bad days, it's not fun. So it's not... I don't want to go to a certain country or I don't have to play X amount of people. I just want to have a good time. Mm-hmm. And if it's 50 people or 5,000 people, or if I'm on the other side of the world or play at home, it doesn't really matter.
We'll be right back. Create with my own. Oh, come on, fatigue. shit anymore. This used to be my world, but now I lost control. In this stuff, we'll push the dirt, not burn. You feel my own when I close my eyes. When I close my eyes, you let me alone. You should be afraid to let it show. Bold, looking with my own. Well, everything's in place, so much better from today. Working in my own. Drown the monster, make all bad dreams go away. Whatever it takes to keep your ass right. Open scars. While the British, they fall to the ground. Let us say you say my soul. You should be afraid to let it show bow down. Working with my own mind. Oh, everything's in place. So much brother from today. Working with my own. With my own mind. Put the camera on the audience, my friend. Now
Everybody scream!
We want to see people flying this way. I know you can jump, because that was insane before. And I want to see all you guys in the back coming this way. Everybody floating. Give these guys in the front here a little bit of work, all right? This song is called Fear is the Weakness. Come on! Thank you.
lies wrapped in a riddle. Easier said than done. I hate to play the victim. You're so wrong. Well, I don't believe the mask. With a depth to any lie. A perfect 10. Don't tell me. Dear friends in Wacken, help these guys with the beat, come on.
It's been like a few tough years personally for not personally, but for the band, because it's been, I don't know what it was like for you guys when Jesper left the band. So what have those last years since he's been gone been like for you guys?
I mean, it's been good, you know. We never, people have to understand, we never parted ways because we were angry or because we were not friends anymore. It's just we couldn't work together because of the alcohol and everything, and you know, it was a struggle towards the end, and now we don't have that problem anymore. So obviously it's easier in a way. We all do miss him, you know. He's still a good friend, but yeah, I guess you can now, when you don't have those problems around, maybe it feels easier, and it's more important for us to have a good time, whatever, you know, and to enjoy it, because I mean, things like that remind you that it might not last forever. Maybe. You know?
So I mean, was it like almost, because you make it sound like it was almost like a baggage being lifted from you guys, because it was so problematic.
Yeah, I mean, we're five people, you know, and then we all have to function, and if one person don't function, then it's difficult, you know. You can take it for a while, but when it goes on for quite some time, then it's hard. And also, he left, he was supposed to come back, and then we didn't really know, and it's hard for us as well to, you know, continue without knowing where is he right now, or is, you know, what is he doing, what is he thinking. So yeah.
But I mean, you still have managed to put out a really good album, a really great one last year, and that's been doing fine so far.
Yeah, I mean, the music is not a problem. We know how to make music, so you know, it's not like Jesper been the person that write everything, and then when he was gone, it was like, oh, what should we do? What should we? I mean, me and Björn have done 9 out of 10 In Flames albums, so we kind of know how to do it. You know?
Ish, right? Yeah. You're like, nah, yeah, we know how it works. We know. But the 10th album, I mean, the 10th In Flames album. What was that like? Was that like, you know, were you guys aware of the fact that, you know, this is like almost like a jubilee, you know?
Yeah.
Or something like that? Or is it just another album?
No, it's never just another album. It's always something. We try to push ourselves, you know, not do the same again. We're not trying to stay in the comfort zone. We want to keep our sound, but, you know, differ a little bit from album to album. And obviously what we just talked about, Jesper being out of the band, and maybe a few people were expecting it would be not what we would take a whole different direction maybe. So yeah, it was an important album, but we just try to focus and write the best we possibly can without thinking too much about what other people expect us to do.
It's good, and then you're happy to probably be on tour with it. The question is though, what's more important to you, being in the studio or touring?
Both, I guess, you know, to make the songs that you tour for. I love being in a recording studio, just creating, you know, go in with nothing and come out with something. But be out here in front of people, happy faces, today muddy faces probably, that is also amazing, you know.
Good luck for the show and have fun sharing beers with friends.
Thank you,
Anders.
Have you ever looked yourself in the mirror? There's something semi-old.
Hit it.
Walking up in the wires, it's all I am. I stumble and I fall. I can't be dead to people. When you're not trying to tap me, which is your way to say, there's no more truth in I. I wish you would destroy it. You are my ally. Ow. Walking in all the way, make a lead. When you throw my force against the wall, gotta wake up and make a stand. Desperation forces another mistake. I count to get one hell of a thin red or so sad. I count to get one hell of a thin red or so sad.
Follow your instinct. It usually takes you home. I'll let these words tell you. See me hanging on by the end on the rope. And I tell you,
slow, let go. When the wait seems to be over, oh, let I know. Wasting my life has become such a lifeline.
We'll be right back. Bring me in, my friends.